Hi, namaskar. I am Igor from Brazil. Welcome to India Dog School.
And I'm an agent from Brazil. I've been working as an agent for ILSC for many years now, almost 15 years. And I've always wanted to know the world. And this is the first time I've come to New Delhi. I think it's a wonderful place. And I think everyone should come here to study English. So I'm going to show you around and so that you can get to know the place, the people that can help you when you come here. And I'm sure you're going to have a wonderful experience, the same I'm having.
Good morning. My name is Mark Branoff, and I'm the director of ILSC New Delhi. When people think about India, they think about an exotic place to visit, an exotic place to see new things and see a new type of culture that they've maybe never seen before. You can also use your opportunity in India to learn English from an international school that has an international reputation for quality and excellence. And that's called ILSC New Delhi.
Hi, my name is Alia. I'm marketing coordinator at ILSC New Delhi. Everyone should come down to New Delhi at some point of their lives to see all the colorful life and all the culture that we have out here and all the sounds and all the music. It's great for us every day because we meet new students and new people, and that's what keeps our world going round and round.
Hi, my name is Neeraj and I work in ILSC New Delhi as an activities coordinator. I think people should come in India to study English because India is a very colorful country and it's totally different from Europe.
Namaste. My name is Rakhi.
My name is Vanna.
Hi, this is Varun. I'm an IT guy here. My designation is IT manager in ILSC New Delhi campus. That campus is full of students from around the world. There's so many different countries students. You have a special and different experience of studying English.
Hi, my name is Megha and I started working for ILSC 2 years ago. I am the TESOL trainer here. You all should come and study TESOL here because it's really cost effective and they're just the same like you would do in any other country, and we also have the practicum component to it. It will give you the exposure to teach real students in the real classrooms. And yes, a lot of our own TESOL graduates go on to start teaching at ILSC itself.
Hi, my name is Catherine North. I'm from the United States. I moved to New Delhi from New York in 2011 because I met a handsome Indian man and married him, and decided to come here to teach as an English teacher and also to learn Hindi. So I think that one of the best parts about being in New Delhi is that you really get to experience the language. It's a very historical place and you can practice your language in that context.
I'm Ruchi and I'm working with ILSC as a teacher for languages, teaching English, Hindi and business English, and also English through yoga, as I am a yoga and meditation therapist. And I think why people should come to India is because, one, it is a country full of heritage and culture.
Hi, my name is Shim. I am an English instructor here at ILSC New Delhi and also a CSR coordinator, corporate social responsibility. One of the biggest goals of our CSR program is having Learn to Earn program. Learn to Earn program is a program where we sponsor underprivileged ladies, and then we help them. They don't have a lot of financial support from their families, but they have a big goal. So we help them by sponsoring financial support, and then they come to our school and they study for 6 to 10 months, and we help them get a job in future so that they can stand on their own feet.